As John, we'll have the PBW now. Hopefully it should be another pretty action-packed card, much like AVW was. Kick it off with... pardon me. Kicking off with Alex Glock versus Johnny Gemini.
Making his way to the ring, from London, England, weighing in at 203 pounds, Alex Clark!
Here comes the Alok. And another match where there's not really anything to go. It should just be a fun contest. Might be longer.
And his opponent, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 207 pounds, Griffin Johnny G.
Here comes Johnny G, witness he, Johnny Gemini. He's got a sticker on his knee. A sticker on his knee. I legit hope he's alright with me, like, nicknaming him that in my serve. This Glock is starting strong with Brain Buster. Cocky pin. Also, worth noting, neither of these men have helped Calder yet, but they're both super talented. I have a lot of momentum going in, so look forward to this one. Sling blade from Johnny. chopped him off. It was pretty quick. Good. Ooh, good jawbreaker there from Alok. Back in they go, pretty early. Oh heck, Alok's hitting. A drill kick there. Thank you, Ray. The chin lock. Door breaker. Oh, goodness. Heat seeker. Or just the electric pile driver. Although the heat seeker sounds cooler. Oh god, the apron drop kick. Yay. That would make the big dog prayer. Oh, big leg drop. Although Alex is completely fine. Big driver there. One. I don't know what he calls it, but one, two, Johnny kicks out. An armbar, Johnny escapes. Oh, went for something. Great reversal from Alex. Here comes Lucifer's Creed. One, two. The ref took a while to get to the count. STF there, good kick, Alex. supposed to do. Good stomp. And tornado and security. One of his biggest moves. Just elbow. Down, look up. Drops him on the steps. One, two, oh, that never works. Oh, super kick. Johnny's bleeding. Gonna make his glasses even more red. Oh, give him a true Gemini driver. No. John, apostrophe. It's the capitalist, though, I think. The blackout? I don't know. Two? No. Just bang so far. Oh, the German again. Suplex. Lucifer's Creed. He's gotta go for the pen. No, Johnny's hand was in the room. Oh, this match is rocked, dude. This is just the opening. And looking for the heat seeker again. Oh! Both men gigging. He's calling him up. Oh, the auto theory. One, two. What a match. Johnny G, baby. Next, and yes, I did forget to make the previous War of Attrition qualifiers full scan anyway, but this one is. Rox versus Yui Nishimura. So basically the reason they are full scan anywhere is because it spices things up. Because the main match itself would be full scan anywhere. So. I love War of Attrition season, personally.
Making her way to the ring from Honolulu, Hawaii, Rock.
And also, Rox, she creates violence and pain. Yeah, this is going to be quite an interesting one. Which is good. The last one was.
And her opponent from Japan, Yuri Nikita Maria.
Yui Nishimura, one half of Hard Knocks. And Hard Knocks themselves are a very successful women's tag team. I've not held the titles yet, but maybe Yui could hold one soon. And joins the War of Attrition by going to become PBW World Champ. Good sequence there. Good work from Yui. Did I reckon wrong now? Good arm twisting slam. but from rocks. In. One. Just one. Ooh, knee. Right to the stone. Just one. Good dodge there. Good kick too. Super kick. Kicking it. Now look at the number one hit. Oh no! Rocks countered. And not doing anything. Rocks just stared at her, dude. One. Just one. Forearms. Sling blade. Chainbreaker. Dragon screw. Went for the high kick. Oh my god. Yeah, rocks looking for falling rocks. Rocks wins. That's pretty good. I wish they did more with the stipulation, but it was a very fun match still.
Here is your winner, Rock.
Rocks with a big dub. Going to be in that War of Attrition match now. Next up, Dr. Purple Jr. versus Perfect Pete Price. Exotica. Exactly. The ring announcer hasn't said anything, but here he is. Former PBW Open champ, former international champ, I think. Former world champ. The man has been it all, seen it all, done it all. Highly decorated, highly respected. And the person who created him, one of the nicest dudes. I love Charlie.
And his opponent, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 219 pounds, one half of the prestigious Peter Price.
One half of the prestigious. Anyway, I'm one half of the current tag champs. I can't wait either. I mean, I might have to wait a month until I can get the game, but, I'm really up to this. I will admit, I like the Jinder title entrance, and he's got some good theme music. It's just that Jinder is a shit wrestler. Like, I can't bring myself to care about him in any match either. I mean, props to him for doing the work, you know, and looking as good as he does today and, like, getting help and stuff, but he sucks. Done with some chain wraps. Good and scary by Doc. Big slam. Good drop kick there. And the drop kick to the back. Side headlock. Doc trying to slow it down a bit. He keeps up. I was lying. And guillotine like. And again. Arm drag. Good elbow to the knee. Two. Just two. Talk. Four. The apple a day. There it is. One.
Two.
No. Pulling Pete up. We're on a powerbomb. Jackknife one, just one. And Pete looking for the knee. Missed. But we're on a good counter from Pete. Dog keeps up. Spin around into the arm drag. And the rushing knee again. One, two, three.
That was a great closing sequence, dude. Just a really good match.
Even Buster Pete open with a knee.
Here is your winner, Doctor.
Big Doc. And the big win. PhD, PhD. Next up. Women's tag action between TBE and the Killer Queens, who haven't teamed in a while. Or haven't been in a match in a while.
This should be fun. Or it might just be another squash match. I don't know.
Come TBE. Here come the Killer Queens. And I do like a match like this because we've got former women's tag champs versus former women's tag champs. Killer Queens had one of the longest reigns in history. This will just be good shit. Yoko and Ollie to start off. Good arm wrench there from behind. He reverses. Another good arm wrench slam. And ultimate place, big kick. Stomping on to hand. Ollie with the counter. Good knee to the stomach. Good stomps to the chest too. That's a good alley-oop. And Ollie, smart move there. It's hard to go for Kyoko like that. Thank you.
with the crossbody blast. I do like the just walk away reversal move Samojo does. Royal stretch! Swear god if Kyoko taps. Thank god. Killer Queen's looking for the royal mistreatment. There it is. Kyoko kicked out. Let's just say she got enough time to do so, because the ref was distracted by Suzuki. Kenta with the arm drag there from Suzuki. They're looking for a crossface or a camel clutch. Good stretch across there. Kaylin has not been in the match a lot. Big suplex. Good height on that. Right onto the apron. Strikes from Suzuki. The count of 11, but they might be getting back in the ring. As the snow falls. Good catch from Holly. Olympic slam. Oh, I love that. That was a good double tagging spot. Love's line. Spear. Oh, Kaylin countered. Calcliffe stump again. One, two. Dropkick to the leg. Kyoko looking for Sheik and Destroy. Smart pull to a corner. Oh, just in the nick of time. Kyoko almost gets the tag. Suzuki. And one night stand by Caitlin. Two. Suzuki kicked out, but big move there. Kaelin going to the top. And for the cardiac unrest. Oh, goodness. Comes Holly. Big close line. And another one. And a third. Oh, the royal stretch. Suzuki gets out though. Hit it with the snowfalls again. And cut and drop. Two. No! Well, he kicked out. Back and forth into the corners, and back to TBA. Good move there. Right onto the rope. It's a very good yeet. Good arms, breaker. Couldn't remember the name. Pin break there, but Kyoko might be out of commission. gotta be it. Two. Three. What a match. Killer Queens with a big win. It's just a good match, dude. Because it was their first tag match in a while. Anyway, next up. Big John Spartacus. Wow, what a main. Versus Nate Slater. Spartacus, the new international champion. Versus Slater, the now former tag champion.
Making his way to the ring from Rome, Italy, weighing in at 280 pounds, the prestigious international champion, John Spectacular Champion.
Here comes Big Johnny Sparta. Proud owner of one PBW International Championship. Let's see how he'll do against a former champ.
And his opponent, from Texas, weighing in at 300 pounds, Nate Slater.
Here comes Nate Slater. Now, I did find it interesting that in almost every tag match that Painmakers and the Lancers had, the Painmakers would always win. I think that's the first singles match that Nate has had in a long time. So it's going to be interesting to see how it plays out for him. I mean, Spartacus has fought Michael before, and has lost to him and beaten him. So, bonus fact for him. You're welcome.
John, not wasting any time. Good lift over there. Oh, center and spear out of nowhere. Just the one. For a Boston Crab, but it was in the ropes. Spock is kicked out. Well, not kicked out. Oh no, not the foot DDT. Again with the Boston Crab. Doesn't matter though. Oops, smashing the knees. It's my choice, honestly. Good suplex there. Catch the kick. There's like one, just one. Spike is able to get out of the gym lock. Could move from slate to try and slam down. Oh! And center and spear. Jones Marcus wins. That's good.
Here is your winner, John Spectacular.
John Spikers with a big win. Big Johnny lad. Excuse me. Anyway, next up, we have our main event. Yeah, really good show from Johnny. Main event, another World of Destruction qualifier between Sister Hara and Cairo. I'm looking forward to this one. This is going to be a great main event.
Making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 220 pounds, X.
Comes Sistro, Brecken Hara. Now, again, has not won any belts so far. Imagine getting this win. Imagine winning the War of Attrition. Honestly, if Sistro does win this match, I think he'll be my favorite to win the War of Attrition.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Kyle O.
Not to take anything away from this man either. Cairo is extremely talented. Also just really good in real life, so... yeah, I'm looking forward to this one. Here we go. Big stuff, Pyro. Good counter. Clothesline there from Sistro. Good counter there. That was sick. Line there, short arm style. Drop kick from the bigger man. Just a kill. We're looking for something. Good suplex into the ring. Just a one. Barely even that. Oh, here it comes. Siberian Night Kick. Or Siberian Blizzard. Two. Have the extermination in. Now to put him away. Super kick. And catches him with a knee. Ooh, almost got him there. It was close. For another extermination. Two. No. Those lines over the top. This match has rocked so far. Like, this is exactly what it's meant to be. One, two. No! Almost got him.
Going with a knee there. One, two, three. Cairo with the big win.
What a match.
Here is your winner, Kyle O.
Pyro. Big win going to be in the War of Attrition match now. And what a match that was too. Wasn't too long, but it was very fun. So ladies and gentlemen, that'll do it. That is another episode of this down. I'll see you all, well, next stream will be this Friday, because it's going to be Sonic Generations, but next episode will be next Tuesday. As always, thank you for watching. You're awesome. Good night.